All right, hey everybody, this is Vaughn, and welcome back to another episode of Seth Bling's Building Game. My name is Vaughn. I am here with Poet, Beef, Kurt, Ebby, Ryan, and Jeeb. Yay! So, let's get started, I guess.
So excited.
Let's get started, I guess.
Not as professional that time, I suppose.
Vaughn, I think, is the guy who does the announcing for every single one of my building games today.
Because I freaking always put them together, man. You need to invite me to some.
Organizing, Vaughn. We appreciate all the time takes.
Now I've used up
scheduling.
All of the words on my list have been used.
I could have
especially
been
when certain
completely
people
different.
Aren't good at scheduling.
Yeah.
Depending on how I spelt that, that could have been very wrong.
All right, so we know what we're all doing, right? Beef, you know?
Yeah. You name it in the anvil, and then you put it in the dispenser.
Yep.
Okay. That's right. And you never take anything out of a dispenser. The paper stays there.
Mm-hmm. So we're all good.
Unless your name is... Well, no, I won't mention anything. Pungence. What is that pungent smell?
Dang it.
I know, we all came up with like one or two words, and now we're all... What am I good
at? Yeah, this is Beef's fault. We have to side again.
I will take the blame.
Yes. Beef slept through his scheduled time. So.
It was the longest nap I've ever had.
I hope it was a good one.
It was. It was pretty good, I have to say.
Did you get to cuddle up with Bubba?
No, he was sleeping too, though, in his own little bed and snoring up a storm.
I'm sure it was a
door. There we go. I cannot wait.
All right, so now...
Look at the paper.
Don't take it out of the dispenser.
What?
Oh.
And you have to build it.
Oh, man.
So, okay. All right.
So now I have a dilemma. And we're only 10 seconds in.
Go on.
I'm going to do it this way instead of the other way.
This word is not a thing that English people do.
It's not a thing.
Okay.
I could think of so many stereotypical mean things to guess.
Go on.
No. I'm gonna be seeing you very soon. I don't want to.
I dare you.
Nope.
Oh boy.
I know when not to say such things.
Alright, viewers, you see what I'm doing here.
This is always the most awkward segment. Commentate what you're building without commentating what you're building.
Yep.
That's right.
Yep.
Except for first build it a whole lot better than I just built that. Let's see.
Mine is.
Let's try this again.
Wow, okay. This is, you know what?
So Beef, you're a builder. We should expect great things from you, right?
Yeah, if the suggestion was anything that was
Lily Pad
a normal thing.
All right, so we've got that.
Beef, this is your first time playing
this game.
The floor
is made of snow.
It is my first time. I don't even know what this thing looks like. I'll just say that. I'm trying to... I'll go from memory, I guess. But there's no memory of these things because I don't... You'll see what I'm talking about later.
Can I just say, I'm trying to like place a block and the floor is made of snow and it's turning it into a mop.
I have experience.
You have to spend sometimes. The time for the entire floor.
Oh, that, good.
This game, man.
This looks so dumb.
Well, then it's in good company because mine looks...
Mine looks amazing. I don't know about you guys.
You guys suck.
So much. And yet, I'm sure that yours is going to look... Senior builds.
Quiet.
Well, quiet. No, I liked your little office one. That was...
That's right. That is right. I got some redeemable qualities.
Oh, yes.
I got the two badges song in my head. Oh, I just saw that thing on Reddit.
Yep.
And yeah, that's in my head now. I feel like drawing two badges.
Oh.
It's a catchy little ditty.
I have built him in Minecraft.
Hold on. No.
If you're ever bored, you should watch the dirty building dirty one that I did with Badge.
Children watching, please don't watch.
Yeah, children don't watch it.
Is it that bad?
Yeah, it's I almost didn't upload it. It was
Wow.
There was quite the debate, yeah. And I didn't upload mine, so it's kind of...
But your channel is, like, super child-friendly.
Oh, yeah.
Man. Yeah.
It's horrible.
It's extremely funny, though, so... I mean, if I do say so myself.
Oh, we. How much time do we have?
300 seconds.
Up until the clock. 100 seconds. 300.
The ideal, yeah, time.
Okay,
to
I should probably...
Doesn't always work out that way.
That's right. I mean,
step it up.
Take your time.
But it's not like we're going to...
Kick you.
Be making fun of you for the
rest of
your life. I'm sure that's never happened to anyone.
Us up after you've already held us up. All right.
Oh, this is so bad.
All right,
viewers, I had that.
The more I add, the worse
it gets. That's plausible, right?
Yep. There he goes with his plausible again.
I did it again. You're right. I've become Etho and actually.
We're going to really start like every time Brian says actually drink.
Plausible.
Plausible. Sorry. So, whatever.
Let's drink when he says actually as well.
Yeah, let's just drink.
Oh.
This doesn't look like what I thought it would.
Yeah, we're gonna do that.
Am I building it? Okay, the thing
oh
I'm.
Oh my god.
The thing I'm building.
I gotta start over.
What?
Hurry.
I got the time. Hold on.
30 seconds.
Oh no, it's not symmetrical.
I wouldn't worry, Kurt. Mine is. Totally. I don't think anyone's gonna guess this.
I see a name tag over here and someone's just running around.
Panic.
Oh, this is so dumb.
Oh, what happened? Oh, how did that happen?
I'm content. I'm done. So when you're done, also you have to hit the button. I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, I always forget to build it facing the right direction.
Mine isn't me.
Yeah, that's what I was just going to ask. Is mine even which way should it be facing?
Yeah,
just
whenever,
make sure that you walk all the way around.
Yeah, just make sure when you're looking to judge one that you fly all the way around it. Try to figure out what they wanted you to see. But they're going to start over next to the anvils, so.
Oh, all right. Well, that's backwards now.
Yeah.
It's... Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, mine too. Oops.
It's all right. I'm used
that's
to,
fine.
I'm used to dealing with noobs.
Bunch of noobs.
Oops.
Mine, you know what? I am done. And only 30 seconds over for once.
Pretty good.
Good job.
For Poet, okay. That's not bad at all.
Yeah, right?
You're redeeming yourself. After
I wouldn't go that far, Brian.
Slow.
Come on.
Yeah, it's not like I actually did it on time, though.
Right.
I'm just not the worst of the losers.
I love this game.
All right, I guess I'm done.
It makes and breaks friendships.
You don't sound too happy about that.
No.
I'm done.
It's that resigned voice.
I don't know what this thing is supposed to look like. I've only heard about it.
Oh my.
It's horrifying. All right.
Horrifying. Let's go with the word.
Oh wow, I was the last. Okay. Sorry.
Also, now you gotta guess what this is supposed to be?
Right.
So fly around, look at it.
Hmm.
Make sure you look at it from all angles.
What the heck is this?
This is actually really good.
That's totally mine.
Okay. Oh, I know what this is.
I love that moment of understanding.
Oh. I see.
Oops. Yeah.
I don't get what it is, but I see what was happening.
I assume that this is...
And put it back in the thing, right?
Yep, back in the dispenser. This may actually be like a character from a thing, but I'm going to just go with what it looks like. But it's very cute, whatever it is.
I'm worried that I should be recognizing this and I'm not recognizing it. That's such an uncomfortable feeling.
Yep.
And then your viewers are going, Brian, how did you not know that was Scooby-Doo?
It's definitely not Scooby-Doo, I can say.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Oh. We're only waiting on you, Brian.
He's Googling it.
Take your time. You got almost 200 seconds left.
I don't think the same 5-minute
time. Does
that
fit on? Oh, dear.
Applies to the guess.
Yeah, let's not say the guest takes 300 seconds.
We don't want to pressure the guy, though. I mean, come on.
Sure we do.
I'm typing.
So nice, Kurt.
It's one of those that when you're not sure, you just end up writing a lot of words, and I wrote the words, and it didn't fit. Okay,
I looked at that last one long enough to doubt my choices afterwards.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me.
All right,
this is super easy. This is so easy, I almost want to screw it up just so that it changes, because otherwise it's going to go through perfect.
He's just flaunting what an easy building job he's got.
I do, and I'm such a
it's
good
so
builder.
Easy, so
I'm so good at this, you guys.
Ah, sure.
How the heck am I supposed to build this? All right, well.
The joy of this thing.
We had some incredible ones in the last couple of games.
Yeah.
Did we?
That went through.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the ones that went through. Wow. I was surprised at some of them, actually.
Yeah.
Spaghetti.
The spaghetti one should not have gone through.
I had to guess my own one. I would not have been able to do it. It's just... Oh, man. You guys.
Is that amazing? All right. The
front of this.
This is going to be terrible.
It makes you doubt everything you ever knew about Minecraft.
So let's just, you know what? Let's just move that limit up to 400 seconds, okay? You know, I wouldn't feel as bad. I wouldn't feel as rushed.
Nope. No can do. Mine looks good. Mine's nice and easy. Mine's like topical. Yeah. Even fitting
is it
for
an
me.
Ointment?
Did you build a political cartoon?
Guys. All right, if I do this, will that look different from this? It does.
This isn't gonna stay with the thing if I don't do this. The other thing, we'll cheat it.
We'll see how old people are in this call.
I think everyone here is pretty, well, Ebby's pretty young. I don't know.
Hey.
Cheaters. She's not that young.
I'm old.
I think everybody's at least in their 20s, right? Or 30s.
Yeah, 20s, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, this does not look good. Oh, dear. What have I done?
Yeah, it's beautiful. This is beautiful.
Sounds like you've just murdered someone.
It's this build. I've murdered this build. All right. Why? This is a simple thing. Why does it not look at all like it's supposed to look? Okay, two reasons. One is this.
One is this, you built it. Oh,
he's critiquing his own build.
Sometimes it's like, you know what's wrong with it, but you can't make it right.
Yep. Mm-hmm. At least not in 300 seconds or in the rest of your life.
Right, exactly.
Oh, that looks weird.
Oh, I hate this.
Sorry, Beef.
Welcome to the game.
Oh, cheap.
How are you even supposed to draw this? This person is a terrible person.
This person
for picking this.
It's the one who guessed it, to be honest.
That's true.
Okay, so if I change that.
It's so boring, though.
At least has. I can also do this.
Okay. I'll give it to you. I'll give it to you. Nice.
Ow.
Actually, it would be much better if I did this.
I can't even take pride in this because it's so easy.
All right, there.
We've had just about enough out of you, Vaughn.
Sorry.
You're not, though. That's the worst of it.
It's true, I'm not.
And...
just mute my mic and gloop silently.
I was feeling bad for a second, and then I realized that there's a lot of people not done.
Looking less and less like the thing.
Less and less like the thing.
The more you build, the worse it looks.
Yeah, I know.
It's always the way. It's always
ready too.
I've definitely experienced that phenomenon. Yeah, mine looks so good.
I don't mean to panic you, but there's like 30 seconds left.
Oh gosh. Oh yeah, this is going to be great. I'm sure people are going to know exactly what it is.
I don't even know. I could do...
I'm even putting like...
If I do that, it's just going to complicate things, I think.
Embellishing.
hear people are having the panic that I usually have in this game.
Yeah.
All right, so, like, I guess I'm done again.
Too many blocks to place, and it's so useless, you know?
No pressure, man.
Like, this doesn't have... people will get it without this, but why am I doing this? I don't know.
At least people are going to get theirs.
If you think people are going to get it, why are you still building?
Because, you know, I need it to be perfect. I'm a perfectionist.
Because this is the game about perfection.
Right?
The shielding shame.
You can still make final touches, right? After you... Okay.
Yeah, as long as the last person hasn't. Right.
No, we ban you if you find out.
They might teleport you in the middle of a replacing a block, but...
That's all right.
I mean, this was something like I started it, and if I stopped, then it would look really dumb. So I have to keep going.
All right. Well, you're only 52 seconds over.
I got it. Have used that color. Doubting all my life choices.
I know.
Yeah. Color choices.
And you just hear the commenters in your head going, "Oh my god, why didn't you use clay blocks? Beef. Eh? Use clay."
I don't get those kinds of comments.
I've seen
your comments. People love.
My list is completely empty now. Had 4 things on my list and they're all gone now.
Okay. It's coming together, guys. Here it is. Let me take
Wait for it.
Oh, beautiful.
Press the button.
Yay.
Oh, dear.
Eh?
Ooh,
what? This is very large. This must be what you were working on.
Oh. Oh,
this is cute.
What?
I'm worried if I get it too quick, but it's wrong.
What?
Yeah, I just had that same thought. Oh. I'm like, wait a minute, this looks way too easy.
Oh, I know what this is. That moment of, oh! The thing in the item frame was a good touch.
You're welcome.
I know, it's yours because it took you forever to build it, probably.
Nailed it.
Okay, so this is obviously a character that every single other person in this entire call will know, except for Poet.
Get with it, Poet.
Crap. I don't know.
Come on, Poet. That was you.
I just had a very sinister... Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Dun dun dun.
No. I'm afraid.
I'm doubting my answer now. Dang it, man. What are these things supposed to be?
Too much time.
It begins.
All right. Dispenser for the next thing to build.
I can build this.
Hmm. Well, this is British.
Eh?
I can build this easy.
No clues.
This guy and I, we go way back.
Just build the same thing, or...
Let's see, should I...
Oh, yes. Me and
this... Yeah, I think I know how I can build this, but it's going to take me a while again.
Oh, wait.
I'm going to try to build it fast, okay?
We need to, like, surprise.
We need to start, like, using ice cream or something for Poet.
I can do it.
How is ice cream going to help?
Because it would be quicker. Like, you could quickly build an ice cream, presumably.
Oh, I thought we were giving him ice cream, like, to eat during the game. I was like,
have some ice cream.
Pretty happy about getting ice cream.
You get ice cream if you build it in 300 seconds or less. How's that?
Burst that balloon.
mine is fantastic.
This doesn't look like what
now
I
Now the
built.
Negotiations. What flavor of ice cream? How many scoops?
As many as you want.
Okay, so I've got that.
Uh-huh.
X.
Okay.
Mine is beautiful.
That's the sound of
panic.
Great building. Confidence.
Yeah. Oh, I did it even instead of odd once again. Darn it, you'd think I would learn.
I know, that's always an issue, right?
Noobs.
Noobishness.
Noobs. How many times have you played this game? Come on, get with it.
Only been playing Minecraft for 3 years. Get off my back.
But how many of those years were spent in creative mode? Is the real
I keep opening up the chat instead of.
You just want to say something, huh?
Just
I know, but I do
heard.
That too because you're gonna search and it's typing and then typing you chat.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Nobody's chatted like sticks.
Okay, right.
Well, that's what I start, you know.
Should I...
This is good. I feel good about this. What's happening right now?
Nope.
Oh, I just had a great idea to finish this off.
Yep. Me too.
Brilliant. I don't like the idea. Oh, good. It's only halfway through the time. I was gonna say that people were saying finish things off. All right, that was not.
Well, I'm thinking ahead. That's all. I'm not near done.
I see.
I am.
All right, that looks good.
Vaughn, man.
Viewers are gonna hate me. They always...
Vaughn, just you go stare in a corner.
They're always like, you're rushing them too much.
Oh no, this is not centered. Wait a minute, the platform is an even number?
Blame Seth.
Seth, what the
hell,
man?
Next time you talk to him, yeah.
Yeah, but you can build on the diamond. Go ahead.
You don't have to stay on the snow.
Well, okay. That still doesn't make it centered, though.
No, it doesn't. You have a good point there.
But if you're using it as your measuring stick.
Yeah, I was.
Sorry. Well, I don't know why I'm apologizing. It's sensible.
It's totally Seth's fault. Don't worry about it.
Blame Seth, 2013.
Gosh, I don't have the time required to make this beautiful. Holy crap, at the Minecraft music.
Oh yeah, turn that off.
Oh crap, guys. Oh crap.
I'm gonna waste precious seconds because of that.
Sure, that works. Oh, and he needs his very famous last bit in the back here. Right?
What am I doing? Okay.
Right?
Yeah, for right. Sure. Totally right.
Right.
That's almost rhetorical, but thank you.
We all agree.
Oh, you know, I could even...
Is there something that looks better than that?
Just yes, there is. This is probably not going to work, though.
Yes,
yes! Yes.
Oh yes. No, that's fine.
Yes.
Okay.
Right there.
I was thinking about that.
Sounds like he's too all right.
Yeah. It really works. Works so good.
Oh, I can do this. Here, where's that thing?
To my viewers, I felt like he was a little scandalous. So
chat.
Kind of like that. I'm not embarrassed by that.
Yep, 300 seconds.
That is the best way to say it.
Oh no, we're overtime.
I am not embarrassed.
I haven't even begun. Okay.
I'm done.
Oh, maybe I can, if I put
I've been just having a party this whole time.
That actually looks kind of not bad. Let's try that.
This has got to be somebody's thumbnail.
Wow, that's a pretty high bar you got going there. That's a bold move. Thumbnail worthy.
Thumbnail worthy.
That's confidence.
I'm just glad fire takes off, right? Oh, wait, don't even think about it.
Okay.
Aw, dang it.
I wouldn't even know how, so don't worry.
Ooh, I can see Beef's name tag through the wall. I'm gonna watch his movements.
Kill him!
Stalker. See if I can figure out what he's building.
It's like a UHC now.
By his movements, to the right. I deduct an airplane.
Can't see whose name tag is.
Let's see who's over here.
I might be on the edge again. I don't see any name tags.
Probably shifting.
Oh god.
Oh, it's just me. Okay.
Next to someone.
I'll be done very soon.
No pressure.
How do I finish this, guys?
Poet's still in. Poet's still in. You're good.
Yeah, Poet, as always. Yeah, it's still going.
Hold on. Now, I wasn't last time.
All right, now that it's taken this long, I have to go back and check the paper and make sure I did build the right thing. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just adding to my perfection right now.
Wow. I don't want to play with you again. Just adding to my perfection. What the heck am I doing?
So modest. Oh.
This is good, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yours, you would get this, right?
Yes, that's Brian, like playing, I would totally that's get the other thing. You're such a good builder.
Well, I wanted to add a little more color to this, but there's not enough time. I'm done. I'm done.
We're like,
done. His clue was rainbow.
It's like red.
Oh my gosh. Yikes.
Ooh.
Oh, got mine, I'm sure. Oh, this is
what
fancy.
What in the world?
Of course.
This build kind of
I like it.
Which word to use is another problem.
The English word.
Well, I don't
Turns
know.
Out
actually,
it's burrito they're... that he's looking at. Yeah, I don't know.
Now that you mention it, there is.
That would be great.
I like this one.
Uh oh. Now that I mention it, what?
No. Well, not, there might be a commonly used Spanish word, which I feel like using now just for
giggles.
Consistency.
So here's the thing. If you have no idea what the thing is, could you just make up some sort of crazy random stuff so that the next person screwed?
Sure.
Well, except I think this is the last.
Oh.
The last guess.
You should watch Ethos, though. He definitely does that. He's kind of like, I know perfectly well what this is, but I'm going to put something ridiculous down.
Well, yeah, because someone wrote text on a sign or something, right? He was trying.
You have to ignore the text.
I don't know. He got Minecraft and he made a bunch of blocks. He was like, if I put anything down, it could be Minecraft because it's in Minecraft.
All right. Oh. So here's our original thing. Into. Oh, hey. That's good.
Interesting.
Oh, wow.
That is not even close to my original instructions.
All right. Let's all fly to the iron box. Go back to the starting spot. Don't look at me.
All right.
Where is it at?
For once, mine didn't get all the way to the end.
Mm.
Just think of more complicated things.
We're learning.
Here we go.
All right, you're above the initial box.
Oh, this is mine.
Oops, I took a swim.
So, Vaughn, you're saying you built this, or this was your suggestion?
This was my suggestion, soap bubbles.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's cute.
Well, that's pretty nice, actually.
I like the flowing water.
I had to guess this, and after the fact, I thought, well, maybe these bubbles are more important than the literal...
Because they're so defined, yeah.
Yeah.
So what was the guess?
I guessed kitchen sink.
Yeah.
You know what?
Everything but the kitchen sink. And he guesses kitchen sink. Oh, no, wait.
Yeah.
That's a very nice sink.
That's good.
I was guessed again as kitchen sink.
Yep, I'm the one who guessed this one. Looked like a kitchen sink to me.
It does look like a kitchen sink.
All right.
No bubbles, though.
There's the kitchen.
I had to build.
Okay.
I had to build the kitchen sink.
Oh, wow. Look at this.
So this.
Oh,
it's impressive.
And originally I didn't have the thing on the right, but then I decided it looked like a bathroom sink, and so I added like the little
right.
spray.
Oh, yes.
Well, you're going to be disappointed because I just guessed sink. So.
All that extra time.
Nothing.
Well, then this one's a fail.
Yeah. Soap bubbles, kitchen sinks.
Soap bubbles became sink.
Sink. It would be
so
funny
bubbles. They float and then they sink. So it's
It makes you wonder if it had gone on a couple more rounds, like from sink to end up at like Titanic
this
or something.
The one that I had to rebuild.
Oh. Butterfly.
Wow. I am surprised anybody got this.
What is this?
What do you mean? This is obviously a butterfly.
What did it look like before?
Yeah, I know. I want to know.
Hey, it's quite obvious. Look it. He's butterfree for crying out loud.
Oh.
All right, so butterfly.
I guessed it was butterfly, but I thought it was probably a Pokemon that I didn't know.
It almost is. That's
ooh, this one's nice.
I don't know Pokemon.
Oh, I never thought about the little
antennae.
Yeah.
That's what I'm missing.
Although the red, white, and blue, it's a very
American.
It's very
American. Patriotic.
Yeah, American butterfly.
It's kind of fleshy. Phallic-y, so.
Oh no, there's no paper in this dispenser.
No.
Well, it was obviously guessed as a butterfly because here it is.
Who took it?
Oh, okay, this is a much
more
well-defined butterfly.
I made this one.
Oh, it's beautiful. Okay.
I wanted to put a little more yellow in it.
I wanted to put a little more color. Yeah. I guessed this one. I was like, okay, that's a butterfly.
Was this the one that wasn't symmetrical?
Yes.
But despite that, I still guessed butterfly.
Yeah, it's a monarch, man.
Yeah.
Monarch
butterfly, even. Bravo. That one survived.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I didn't even think about the coloring.
That one survived the whole way through. Whose word was that originally?
Oh, my God.
Oh, that was mine. Sorry.
Yeah, you see the... I laughed at that, too. That was pretty good.
I wrote Halloween. Oh. Before I did, I even did a quick Google search to say, like, Halloween in the UK, just to, like, see if anything came back.
Oh, you're
it's
kidding.
Not really, it's not really a big thing over here, so I had no idea what to do. Gotta be honest.
Well, I'm glad you're going to be in America for Halloween this year, eh?
Yeah, it's going to be great.
Yeah.
Go get some candies.
Is everybody here going to MineCon? Chiba, are you going to MineCon?
I wish.
Where do you live?
I live in Kansas, man. Like the worst place ever.
So this guy guessed this pumpkin patch.
Which I don't blame them.
Get this amazing pumpkin patch that I built.
That's interesting.
Okay. It's beautiful.
What do you mean it's interesting?
Well,
elaborate.
Here's the thing. It made its way back to the original.
Who guessed it?
Halloween?
Yeah.
All right, so that was Pumpkin Catch again. Pumpkin patch.
And I thought, it's not. It can't just be a pumpkin patch. So I thought, what's coming up?
Amazing.
That's right.
Wow, you guys are like happy Halloween.
Because that's clearly a pumpkin patch.
It is.
That's amazing.
I'm like, there's no way it's just a pumpkin patch. It's got to be something.
You
I'm not seeing
like
something.
Thank you, Beef. You saved my Halloween.
Yeah, you and Brian are connected.
The great pumpkin, Charlie Brown.
Bravo.
Right.
Okay.
What is?
Oh, very nice.
I know what this one is.
Uh-huh.
Well,
Apple computers.
This was my suggestion. My words.
And I had to build iMac before. So I decided to go in a different direction for Apple computer.
Yep.
I think the single mouse button is always a...
Yeah, that's right.
That's a good point.
Yep.
And the very small keyboard here. Like your wires as well.
Computer?
And so Apple computer, yeah, we lost the S. I only managed to build one of them.
Oh my god, why did I never think to do this with the sign?
Yep. At first I was like, what is this? And then the Apple is what clued me in.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
The old disk drive doesn't have a button on it. You had to like.
That's this must
right,
be the one where you
right.
said, "We'll see how old everybody is."
Yeah, that's they didn't right. even have a
mouse. Oh yeah. Old Macintosh.
The mouse was an option, guys.
Yep. Old Macintosh computer. That was my guess.
Good guess.
Oh wow.
How wow.
Oh,
I like
nice.
That.
It's even black and green on the inside.
It's got.
Ooh,
that's
nice
awesome.
Detail.
It's got the green code and black. Screen.
I'm so disappointed with the guess.
I'm sorry.
And it's even like that flesh color too.
What's the guess?
TV?
TV?
TV question mark.
I thought you said you were old.
Maybe I should have. I ran out of time. Maybe I should have.
28
added the mouse.
Is old to me.
I'm 32. Get over it.
It's clearly it's got a space bar, the escape key.
What kind of TV do you watch?
I fail.
It's all right. We forgive you.
I like your build, Kurt.
Yeah, it's very good.
One of those looks awesome.
Newfangled internet connected TV.
Oh, God.
Oh,
what is
here.
This?
Yeah, what?
Does anybody know what this is?
I had to guess this.
That's awesome.
Oh, well, now that I see it.
Yeah.
Am I right? Is that what? I'm not a Star Wars guy.
It looks great to me, but
oh,
I don't know
I'm
if that would guess
it.
The wrong color,
side.
But...
What color is he usually?
I am a Star Wars guy, and I would never have guessed
he's
that.
Green.
Oh,
was
oh, he's green.
He's kind of brown. It looking at it from the wrong side.
It's his face, though.
Actually,
like, you need, like, his sluggy body.
The other side, you might get a better guess.
This one, I can tell you right away, because I guessed the next one.
Red
I know already.
Red-eyed man with mustache. Oh, you're looking at it from this side.
Yeah.
This side, it looks like Badge.
Oh.
I thought it looked kind of like a face, but it didn't really look like his face. I was like, did he have a sunburn? And maybe he didn't have the red eyes. So if you're trying to build him that way, like,
right.
I
can't. He's so
funny. Oh, good.
So what is... Oh, my God.
That's just funny.
Okay, this is the one that I thought everybody knew who he was.
Oh, man.
You guys don't know who that is.
That...
I know.
That went quick.
Who is it?
I think it's just he thinks that it was a character and it's not. So here's my amazing build. Get your thumbnails ready.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wow, this looks awesome.
Wow.
This is amazing.
Oh boy.
You built this in... I call it hacks.
Get your thumbnails ready. It's cool.
300
oh,
seconds.
Wow, he's got the hoofed feet and...
That's... I'm very intimate with Satan. Satan and I, we know each other.
We're buds.
Yeah,
we're buds.
I have his portrait on my wall.
Yes.
We go way
back. Of the day.
That looks really good.
Thank you.
He's got nipples. The attention to detail is fantastic.
Yep.
El Diablo. That must be Kurt guessing.
Yes. I had to use.
He was like Satan, the devil, El Diablo. Come on. Pretty
good. His tail's not centered.
I know. I built it uneven.
Well, that's definitely my thumbnail.
He's Satan. So he's got just that extra bit of OCD to just drive you crazy.
Right. I was gonna say
his tail is not intentionally off center.
So okay, I guessed correctly then.
Refrigerator.
At first, it looked exactly like a fridge, but then, as time went on and I kept looking at it, well, no, this might not be a fridge.
Oh, slap on top. That is genius.
That's very clever.
I would never have guessed fridge though.
I would have guessed safe if Pungence was.
Yeah, I was thinking like this is like a vault or a safe or something.
Vault boy, yeah, that's right. Fridge. All right, the fridge. Fridge came through, and then
I don't know.
Who had to build this.
This does look like a safe.
Built the cube.
It's got a power cord though. That's pretty cool.
Right.
Because the different blocks, I'd say this was a fridge.
I thought about putting paintings on the front to be like the child art that you stick on the refrigerator, and I decided that was just gonna confuse things, and so I just left it as like a big white cube.
Right.
Works. And that got guessed as fridge.
Yep.
Bravo.
Yay.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
Yeah, this one is awesome.
Wow.
I don't know, Vaughn. I might have to thumbnail this one instead.
No! You know, things take time, Vaughn, you see.
What are all these objects inside?
Foodstuffs.
Well, that's my foodstuffs. Don't make fun.
What's the black?
You're saying there's food in the fridge?
The black stuff is at the back.
This isn't my fridge.
Stuff is at the back.
That's that meat he forgot
that's
about.
That's racist.
Oh, that looks really good.
It's not even in my fridge.
And I guess there's a refrigerator.
My fridge would be empty.
From refrigerator to fridge and refrigerator.
It would have an empty pizza box in it.
Pretty good, though. Bravo.
Was one that really got me, and I was going to finish it off with something, and then I forgot.
Like a handle and stuff?
I was going to put, like, fridge magnets, but...
That was good to show the interior, though.
Yeah, I like the interior. Black. Very nicely done.
Oh, this is
this is weird.
It's the queen!
They got Canadians and a...
Somebody guessed this right?
Yeah, I
Queen of England. That's a very interesting.
It was my attempt at saying
the queen looks amazing, though.
And then it wasn't symmetrical, so I couldn't do that other horizontal bar through it.
The flag is a great idea.
It was right away, but I looked at the flag and I was like, I don't think that's quite right.
Is that Norway? I don't know what flag that is.
Like the abstract flag. Queen.
Oh, that's a pretty good Union Jack.
The queen looks amazing, though. I have to.
Oh wow.
Yeah, this was my build.
You don't know what the Queen of England looks like.
I don't.
She has two noses.
Oh no, I built it two-sided.
Which side?
I built it two-sided because I wasn't sure.
Two-faced.
I had to guess this, and so I took a look at it, and I guessed Her Majesty the Queen.
Awesome.
I wonder how it changed to the last thing that I got. What happens in this moment?
Oh, look at this one.
He's got a crown.
This is all that I saw. Version of the Queen. Okay.
This is pretty good. I like the hair.
Yeah. She seems to have gotten some kind of facelift that removed
everything. Everything.
Her skin is as smooth as...
I didn't know how to do clay.
So, Evie, this is yours?
Yeah.
I think I guessed as King George.
Oh, wow.
Well, I didn't know the gender. What kind of face is that?
That's amazing.
Just some red lipstick.
Gold pressure.
King George wearing red lipstick.
That's awesome. I didn't even know the word gold pressure.
King George wearing red lipstick.
That is a good use.
That makes me happy. Queen of England and the British.
There we go.
That's clearly the queen.
There you go. Yeah.
So, what did we do? Exactly.
We added the lipstick.
Oh god.
If I had seen that, I would have thought the queen. I'm not even kidding you.
Her lips are like saggy.
She's
a severe overbite.
I feel like we should.
This is pre-surgery.
We're trying not to go after the dentistry joke, Kurt.
Oh my gosh!
It's not making things any better.
She's been stung by a bee.
What are you doing? Now she's just going ah. Is that the last one?
I think that was.
Yeah, I guess we're done.
Yep.
Wow, great. So thumbnails.
That was fun.
Indeed. Good job.
proud of my fridge.
Pretty good.
Yeah, I don't know fridge is very favorite in this one. Oh well, okay. Vaughn's El Diablo.
That's pretty impressive.
Satan. Mm-hmm. All hail Satan. Come on.
Satan is impressive.
El Diablo.
Let's all say it.
The viewers are going to love that one.
Oh, yeah.
Well, thank you guys for joining us, Beef. Thank you for waking up. And
won't hear the end of it.
Nope. But it's only because we love you, mostly.
Yep.
And for the rest of you, thank you very much for being on time and being awesome.
Ouch!
The viewers are going to hate me now. How dare you be mean to Beef? He's like a god.
They're going to hate you now?
Fair enough, fair enough. Anyway.
And that's that.
See you next time! Bye!
Bye-bye.